out his mother's number and talk to his mother tonight.
No.
What? Yes, I talked to his mom. And Joe doesn't know this. Joe doesn't know this, but he probably knows now.
Yes, he does. Hey, Joe, I bet you've been busted.
Yeah, so, I mean, I didn't say nothing to her. I just called and said, can I speak to Joe? You know, because I want to, you know, talk to him about the current state of what the fuck is going on with him and his email he gave me. And try to like ask him what's going on. I mean, so his mother answered the phone. I didn't know who this lady was. I was like, can I speak to Joey Peek? And she was like, sorry, you got the wrong number. I said, hold on a minute. I just dialed blah, 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 blah. And she's like, yes, that's my number. I'm his mother. I'm like, what? So I said, okay, ma'am, well, it was nice meeting you, and I'll just call. She said, wait a minute. I said, yes, you can call him at this number. I was like, oh, really? I said, thanks. And she told me this, all right? So now I have a number for Joe. I have an address for Joe.
So,
God damn.
Dang it.
So, I'm going to meet somebody very important Monday, and I'm going to give all this information to them. well, I was going to close this one now. Yeah, I need to open up motion building. Close this up.